understand that, because that shit is real. Like, it's not a game at all. Like this is. Every second that you waste is not a game, okay? You have to really go out there. Like I said, every second that you waste, that you not going out and pursuing what it is that you really want to pursue, that's one more second towards the grave. You really have to go out and get what you want. You have to go out and get it. Like I said, time is running short. We don't have a lot of time left for nothing. We really don't have a lot of time. We don't have a lot of time, okay? I'm only getting older. I really need to figure something out, okay? Because it's gonna come to a point where it's just, it's crazy. But what was I finna say? Yeah, that's crazy. I really was thinking about that. I was sitting here watching some other people live their life while I'm sitting on my ass and not living my ass. Like, that's sad. That's pathetic. That's pitiful. That has to stop. Okay. It's a habit. It's strong, but it gotta stop. Like, that shit is real. Like, man. Understand, the time is clicking. The time is ticking. Time is ticking. What are you gonna do? Like, you sitting up here, you still not doing, you still not chasing Essex, you still not chasing excellence. Then what are you doing? Like, shit is crazy, man. I don't even know.